Hello friends, 16 to the power 6 minus 16 to the power 5 equal to what? Let's have a solution. Since 16 equal to 2 times 2 4, 4 times 2 8, 8 times 2 16 equal to 2 to the power 4, then it can be written as 2 to the power 4 to the whole power 6 minus 2 to the power 4 to the whole power 5. This will be 4 times 6 is 24 minus 2 to the power 4 times 5 is 20. Since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power n m n. This is same as 2 to the power 20 plus 4 minus 2 to the power 20, as a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n. Then it will be 2 to the power 20 times 2 to the power 4 minus 2 to the power 20. 2 to the power 20 can be common. We have a 2 to the power 4 minus 1. 2 to the power 20. Next we have here 2 to the power 4 is 16 minus 1. Here 2 to the power 20 same as 10 times 2 times 16 minus 1 is 15. Then it will be 2 to the power 10 to the whole power 2 times 15 as it is, as 2 to the power 10 equal to 2 times 2 4, 4 times 2 8, 8 times 2 16, 16 times 2 is 32, 32 times 2 is 64, 64 times 2 is 128, and 128 times 2 is 256, and 256 times 2 is 512, and 512 times 2 is 1024. Then it will be 2 to the power 10 will be 1024 to the whole power 2 times 15 as it is. 1024 is same as 1000 plus 24 to the whole power 2 times 15 as it is. We know the formula of a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Apply, we have here 1000 square plus 2 times 1000 times 24 plus 24 square times 15 as it is. And here 24 square is equal to 24 times 24. 24 is same as 20 plus 4. Next we have here 2 times 2 4, 4 times 2 8, 480 plus. Next up we have 24 times 4, 24 times 4 we have here 4 times 4 16, 6 here 1 carry, 4 times 2 8, 8 plus 1 9, so it will be 96. Next 48 plus 9 is 57, 0 plus 6 we have 576 over here. 24 square is equal to 576, so it will be equal to 1000 square will be here 6 times zeros 1 2 3 4 5 6 plus. Here we have 2 times 2 4, 4 times 2 8, 48,000, and 24 square is 576. And here times 15 as it is, Next, I'm going to add them. We have here 576, 48, 10. This is our sum. Times 15 as it is. Next we have here 10, 48, 576 times 15 is same as 10 plus 5 10, 48, 576 times 10 we have 0 plus 10, 48, 576 times 5. In the next step, I'm going to multiply it by 5. 10, 48, 576 multiplied by 5. Simplify this. We have a 5 times 6, 30. 0 here, 3 carry. 5 times 7, 35. 35 plus 3 is 38. 8 here, 3 carry. 5 times 5, 25. 25 plus 3, 28. 8 here, 2 carry. 5 times 8, 40. 40 plus 2, 42. 2 here, 4 carry. 5 times 4, 20. 20 plus 4, we have 24. 4 here, 2 carry. 5 times is 0. 0 plus 2, we have here 2. And 5 times 1 is 5. So, in the next step, I'm going to add them. We have here 10, 48, 576 plus 524, 2880. In the next step, I'm going to add them. We will get our answer 10, 48, 576 Next we have here 0, 8, 2, 4, 2, 5 Add them. 0 plus 0 we have a 0. 6 plus 8 we have 14. 4 here, 1 carry. 7 plus 1 is 6. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. 6 here, 1 carry. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 2, 8. Next we have here 8 plus 4. 8 plus 4 is 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. 0 plus 5 as it is. And 1 as it is. So, finally, 16 to the power 6 minus 16 to the power 5 equal to 15728640, which is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.